In the wake of the chaos resulting from the Zerg invasion, the sons of Korhal escaped with the stolen data disks. Fleeing to the border colony of Antigua Prime, Arcturus's group now plans its next crucial moves against the Confederacy. 13 hours after the evacuation of Marsara, Protoss warships took up orbit and... Ah, I missed the rest. Darn it. Well, revolution. Hi, guys. I'm DurchBurch.
Hey, Matt. Headquarters just begun analysis of the disks. They expect to have them decoded shortly.
Good.
I hope whatever's on those disks is worth it.
So do I.
Receiving incoming transmission from Arcturus Minsk.
Okay.
You and Captain Reyna have done well, Commander. I believe our efforts have weakened the Confederacy's grip on the fringe worlds. But our job out here isn't done yet. Lieutenant Kerrigan, my second in command, will elaborate.
Hello?
I'll get straight to the point. Our sources tell us that Antigua Prime is ready to begin open revolt against the Confederacy. Unfortunately, the Confederates seem to be aware of this as well. They've stationed a large detachment of Alpha Squadron troops there under the command of General Duke.
It will be your job, Commander, to free this colony and show our good intent to the Antiguan people.
Okay.
Lieutenant Kerrigan will help you deal with Duke's officers. The rest of the Confederates are yours to deal with.
Alrighty. So let's get started. Alrighty, we're here.
Anytime you're ready. Right on. Sounds fun.
Okay, so I guess I have to go south.
This should be good.
Always attack move.
Sounds fun.
Oh, is that?
Oh, yeah.
That's great. Okay.
I finished scouting out the area. You pig!
What? I haven't even said anything to you yet.
Yeah, but you were thinking it.
Oh, yeah. You're a telepath. Look, let's just get on with this, okay?
Right. I'm waiting on you.
Okay.
I gotcha. It'd be a pleasure. I gotcha.
Let's just get everybody grouped up a bit. Well, that's what we're doing. Not sure what lockdown does.
I gotcha.
But I'm gonna have her scout ahead.
Thinking the same thing.
Okay, Rainer, what are you doing? Get out of the way.
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting.
She's like slowly scooting upwards as she's trying to get past. Okay, there's a vulture.
It'd be a pleasure. I gotcha. It'd be a pleasure. Thinking the same thing. I gotcha.
So I'm gonna have everybody else go in now.
This is Jimmy. Right on.
I'm waiting on you.
There we go. Everybody's good. What are you doing?
Rock and roll.
Get up there with everybody.
Anytime you're ready.
I'm ready. It'd be a pleasure.
Let's do this.
I read you. Thinking the same thing. It'd be a pleasure. I gotcha.
Thinking nothing over here. Thing. Just got to scout all of the areas.
It'd be a pleasure.
Don't want to miss something.
Thing. I read you. I'm ready. I read you.
She might have a long enough range.
Mm. Yeah. I gotcha.
I'm just gonna leave her there. I'm just gonna fast forward through this. There we go.
I'm waiting on you. Thinking the same thing. I'm ready. I'm waiting on you.
Okay. Now I'm just gonna have everybody move in. Gonna have everybody attack these.
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting. I gotcha.
Okay, just have them run their way up. I'm just gonna have them run up and in.
I gotcha.
Whew.
It'd be a pleasure. I've taken care of business on this end, Commander. I think the Antigans are ready to back us up, too.
That's right. We've tolerated these Confederate goons long enough.
Alrighty. So I'm now in control of this.
Commander. Standing by.
SCP, good to go, sir.
Commander, I'm picking up a large Confederate strike force advancing on our position.
Rainer here.
SCP, good to go, sir.
Jacked up and good to go.
I read you. Reporting for duty.
This is Jimmy.
Yes, sir. Orders received.
Okay.
Minerals.
Alrighty.
SCP, good to go, sir.
Trying to get there, we go. Don't know quite what a control tower
report
does, but.
SCP, good to go,
go
sir.
Go, go.
Reporting for duty.
I'm waiting.
Checked up and good to go.
Yes, sir. Orders received.
Standing by.
SCP, good to go, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, there we go. Got three on that.
Add-on complete.
Oh.
Not enough minerals.
I'll just wait, because I probably should let my,
Yes, sir. Affirmative.
Minerals right now go towards SCVs. There are a couple Marines, because I need to fill up the other bunkers.
SCV, good to go, sir.
Don't think there's anything to the north, but I'm gonna send Rainer up there. See what's going on there.
You want a piece of me, boy? Something to shoot.
SCP, good to go, sir. Orders, Captain? Affirmative.
Go ahead, Commander. Right on. You want a piece of me, boy? Oh, yeah. Sounds fun. Right on.
So I can basically add troops along that to stop any enemies coming up this path, but if they go down south and end, then it's not going to matter, so not really an important area to guard.
What now?
Okay.
Checked up and good to go.
Get cloaking first, because that's important. I'm gonna get a construction SCV.
You want a piece of me, boy?
At least for now, he'll be construction. I'm gonna scoot that over a little bit, because that is kind of an important thing to get the machine shop going. So, we're gonna get an engineering bay because I don't think we have one. Up there. And I'm just gonna have this guy go down here real quick and get another supply depot in. Dropships, I need those.
Not enough minerals. Add-on complete.
Well, at least I got my add-on. Dropship is more important right now because I don't know if they're medevacs yet, but at least in StarCraft 2 they can heal. I can't see them not having any healers for the Terrans yet. But I guess I'll find out.
Can I read you?
Okay, you can go back, actually.
Yes, sir. Job's finished.
Checked up and good to go.
Orders, Captain. Can I take your order?
Oh, it's the drop ship.
Go ahead, HQ. In the 5555.
So let's find out. Are you just a transport?
I copy that.
No, that's that is the load function. So yeah, they're just transports and this stuff.
Hang on, we're in for some job. In transit, HQ. Buckle up.
Not fully useful, but might be useful. I'm trying to think, what else do I want? I'm gonna build a bunker here, because the enemies have one there. And I might as well have one there.
Go ahead, Commander.
Wraiths deserve more energy. And let's upgrade the damage. Hopefully pretty soon I should have enough minerals to pull off spider mine upgrade, and then I can make some vultures. Here we go. Good.
Not enough minerals.
Okay, it's 100 minerals.
Affirmative. Roger that.
Boop. Okay. I have no barracks up here, I don't think. So, I'm gonna send one of them to right there. It'll take a little while, but it'll get there in the meantime. Gonna make two marines. Gonna roll. Oh, get up there. Get up there. Run. Oh.
Right away, sir.
Whew.
Orders received.
Okay. I made it. That is not a safe spot for that little guy.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Research complete.
Now Spider-Man's are done. Gonna start making some vultures then.
I'm listening. Buckle up. Strap yourself in, boy.
Piece of me, boy. Go ahead, Commander.
I read you.
Okay, you can repair that.
Standing by.
All right, bring it on. Yeah.
So,
upgrade complete.
I'm going.
Could try and figure out where they are planning on coming from.
I dig.
So what's down here?
Alright, bring it on. No problem.
Some not quite Vespian geysers and a blocked path.
No problem.
Well, this area does have the least defenses right now, so.
Yeah, I'm going.
Okay, I'll put one there. And then he'll put down a couple more later.
Yeah, I'm going. I dig. Oh, is that it? I read you, sir.
I feel like they're gonna have a dropship deliver some dudes down here at some point, so.
Oh, is that it? Yeah, I'm going.
Good to start the defenses.
I dig.
Reporting for duty.
Oh, good, he can repair a wraith even though he's in the sky.
Yeah. I dig.
That's good.
Upgrade complete.
Oh, that's right. This guy's up there now. So,
additional supply depots required.
Yeah, that's probably important.
I read you.
Up.
Up. You want a piece of me, boy?
Alrighty. I don't want to be that barracks, it'll be this barracks. Yeah, he's gonna spawn in immediately after that supply depot's built then.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Oh, no.
Give me some of this
shit. Oh, that's right, as soon as they start to be trained, they take up pop. That's right, that's right.
I'm listening. I copy that.
I might still actually be able to, if I pick them up, they might heal. I don't think so, though. I'll check.
Job finished. Input coordinates. Strap yourself in, boys.
So if nothing changes in a while, you'll know that nothing happens.
Upgrade complete.
Of course, plenty of them.
Destination?
So she was at 141. Or 241, just so there's no healing. Alright.
Transmit coordinates.
Hold on, you. Just shoot that down.
Input coordinates.
I'm waiting on you.
Input coordinates.
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting.
'Twas an unimportant vehicle. And you're almost done building that one, so you're gonna build another. Boop, and... Nope. There it is. Okay. Actually, no, 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 no. No, no, no. Not there. It's a bad spot to build. Up there. Because I need to still be able to get through there, and if I build one right there, it might limit the ability for my troops to move. Because their movement AI is not very good.
What are you on?
T- 2 population per wraith, so. So, none of my bunkers are empty. Which is good. Huh?
Your forces are under attack.
I'm gonna have them attack move back to where they came from. Let's see what happens.
Wraith awaiting launch orders.
Hey!
Go ahead, Command.
Yes, sir?
Okay. You are gonna go down. Start building turrets. Right there. Gotta get a few more guys spawned in.
SCV, good to go, sir. Yes, sir.
He is gonna build a command center right there. Buildings.
Yes, sir.
And while he waits for that, he'll just build that. More SCVs. Put it right there.
Wraith awaiting launch orders. Standing by. Reporting in.
Reporting for duty.
He's gonna build right there.
Go, sir. I read you.
He's gonna mine. And the command center still has a ways to go, but. Once he's done with this, he'll start mining. That's this guy.
I read you. Job's finished. Yes, sir. Orders received. Job's finished.
Yeah. Job's
finished. Reporting for duty. Affirmative.
Go ahead, Commander.
Get a CompSat station built.
Yes, sir.
You go mine.
Base is under attack.
Oh.
Yes, sir.
That's fast.
Received. SCV, good to go, sir.
And then I have one of them. They're going up down there.
Add-on complete.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna have these guys patrol.
SCV, good to go, sir. Is that it? Orders, Captain. Affirmative.
Transmit coordinates.
I read you. Report for duty.
He goes to this one.
Upgrade complete. Not enough minerals.
Oh, then give me more. Gonna make a wraith army.
Reporting in.
Upgrade complete.
They're going to patrol across this area.
This is Jimmy.
Job's finished.
Right on.
Just gonna go there. Let's see.
Oh yeah. This should be good.
Great, the waiting launch orders.
Oh yeah.
You can go right over there. Beautiful. So, I'm gonna check what my objectives are. Destroy their base. Well, I guess that's what my Wraith army is for. And judging by the fact that I haven't found their base, I'm guessing it's across this little river here.
Standing by. Roger. Reporting in. Roger. Vector locked in. Coordinates received. Attack formation. Roger.
So let's fly over.
Waiting launch orders. Vector locked in. Roger.
Send all of these guys down here.
Vector locked in. Coordinates received. Attack formation.
Oh, Goliaths.
Coordinates received.
So, I guess I found them.
Your forces are under attack.
So I'm gonna start making some marines.
Gonna
go over there.
Standing by. Transmit coordinates. You want a piece of me, boy? Coordinates received.
Temporary cloaking, basically. Hopefully he can get there by the time it's not gone.
You want a piece of me,
but hopefully it's not gone by the time he gets there. And I'm actually gonna start making dropships because they're actually useful on this map, and I didn't think that they would be, but they are, so it would be good to have them.
Standing back. Reporting in. You want a piece of me, boy.
And I'm gonna cloak this guy as soon as.
Attack formation.
There we go.
Transmit course. Vector locked in. A piece of me, boy. Standing back. Transmit coordinates.
Oh,
standing back.
Yeah, so he'll be able to keep up with that for a little while at least.
Input coordinates.
Give me something to shoot.
Can I take your order?
Okay, so I can fit eight on each. Which means
your forces are under attack.
Ah!
gonna need 6 more.
Input coordinates. Buckle up.
Raider here.
What now?
Give me something to shoot. You want a piece of me, boy?
Your forces are under attack.
Piece of me, boy. Let's move.
Input coordinates.
Jacked up and good to go.
So.
You want a piece of me, boy? You want a piece of me, boy?
They have a decently sized base down there. So we're probably gonna want another dropship.
Go ahead, HQ. In transit, HQ.
You want a piece of me, boy? Go, go, go!
Destination?
Give me something to shoot.
Research complete.
Standing by.
Nah.
Input coordinates.
And... there we go.
Go ahead, HQ.
That will be my strike team.
Go ahead, HQ.
Need a light. Let's burn.
I'm listening. Buckle up.
Need a light. Yes. Naturally. Let's burn.
There we go. That's
destination.
See.
In transit, HQ.
There we go, there's another guy.
Need a light.
So this army should hopefully be enough.
In the 5-5-5-5.
Yes.
This army should hopefully be a functional army.
Destination. Buckle up.
Need a light. Want to turn up the heat.
Input coordinates.
So I'm waiting on the last 2 fire bats, and then we'll be good. So I'll probably just fast forward.
Yes.
Or not, because he spawned pretty much as soon as I said that.
You got my attention. Let's burn.
Input coordinates. In the 5-5-5-5. Destination? Go ahead, HQ. In the 5-5-5-5. Hang on, we're in for some chop.
Gonna use scanner sweep here to see what's up.
I'm listening. Destination? In the 5-5-5-5. Buckle up. Hang on, we're in for
crap.
Some chop. I copy that. Buckle up.
Did not look well enough, I guess. I get another CompSat station so that I can see more frequently and more. Crap, those wraiths are everywhere. Gonna need a lot of them. My end as well. Guess advanced, yeah. Gonna throw one right there.
Add-on complete.
Oh, good.
Destination? Strap yourself in, boy.
This area here doesn't have many wraiths, but it has a few troops. Poop. Trying to find a good spot to be able to actually infiltrate.
Wraith awaiting launch orders.
Yeah, I just need to have a lot more wraiths before I can even send this strike team in.
I'm listening. I'm finished. In the 5-5-5-5.
Order scouting.
Input coordinates.
Okay.
Order scouting.
This dropship needs repaired.
Right away, sir.
Transmit coordinates.
I have a lot of resources at least, but still. And the biggest issue is that they actually have little mines in there, so I have to use my scanner sweeps to let my wraiths see those and try to take them out. They are a well built up little base down there. So I've got scanner sweeps in the works.
Wraith awaiting launch orders.
I think I'm gonna make two more here. That way they'll both be relatively close in their completion times.
Destination, input coordinates. Go ahead, HQ.
I just realized the only difference between the fire bat and the marine in this is their backpack.
Go ahead, HQ. I copy that.
Let me drop one.
I'm listening. Destination, input coordinates.
Standing by. Go, go, go.
You got my attention.
Jacked up and good to go.
Yes.
Jacked up and good to go.
Fired up. Naturally. Let's burn. You got it.
Jacked up and good to go.
Yes.
Thing is, they actually don't look the same. They basically just gave them kind of in between
input
sprites.
Commander.
Destination?
Yes.
It's kind of funny. I don't know how I never noticed that.
I'm ready.
I have no way to heal you. I can heal Raynor, because he's in a vulture. So how are we doing here? Alrighty, I'm just gonna fast forward up until all that's done. And have this guy build a supply depot. Nope, we're not. I'll have him build a supply depot down here. Okay. Just about to fast forward. I'm gonna give you some to watch while fast forwards. So there we go. Okay, everything's good. This last one's done now. Boom.
Go ahead, Commander. Attack formation.
Okay, Wraith Squad at the ready. So, I'm gonna send them into the watery area.
Yes, sir?
And I'm gonna do a scanner sweep right there. Wraith Squad.
Roger.
Attack that.
Your forces are under attack.
Vector locked in.
Crap.
Transmit coordinates. Coordinates received. Vector locked in.
Nothing survives.
Roger.
They know that I'm here. They just don't know how to defend against me. Okay. So my dropships are now safe to enter.
Destination?
Your forces are under attack.
I'm listening. Hang on, we're in for some chop.
Standing by. Go ahead, Commander. Coordinate received. Attack formation.
Go ahead, HQ. In the 5-5-5-5. I'm listening.
These two will go back up.
In transit, HQ. I'm listening. I copy that.
Okay.
You got my attention.
Jacked up and good to go. Go, go, go. Let's move. Give me something to shoot.
Yes.
Your forces are under attack.
Just gonna start attack moving everybody.
Transmit coordinates. Standing by. Roger. Vector locked in.
Your forces are under attack.
Everybody's on their way. So I think the strike team has been so far rather successful. That is GG. Just gonna call it. Holy crap. These guys just came in and wrecked. Took a long time, but sitting here waiting for the probable Manx conversation coming in.
You got my attention. Naturally.
Let's move. Hey, there it is. No conversation. Alrighty. That is victory. So, thank you guys for watching. This is a long one, but I pulled it off. So, yeah, I got a ton of resources that much. Alrighty. So I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. So yeah. Alright, bye guys. Hey, you made it! I'm DurchBurch. You watched my video. Good for you. You can click this button here to subscribe. Do it. It's pretty nice. You'll like my videos, I swear. Okay, bye!